It's been so long since we left the country.
Ah, another airport.
What up, squad? We're back in Honolulu Airport for the 150th time this year so far. We are now going to Japan for a grand opening of our third location of Sunrise Shack right near Tokyo in this town called Kamakura, a little beach town in Japan. So we're going to go for about a week. Should be a great time. I hope you guys enjoy it as much as I'm going to. I heard the food's amazing, so I'm just going to eat until I can't anymore the whole time. I think we're the other way.
Do you have a platform?
Thank you. Japanese and my phone on the way here.
We have landed at Narita International Airport.
I did a really cool Aina burger in Hawaii.
They only have, I think, two in Hawaii.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, we made it. I'm so tired and hungry. Okay. Our licensee that runs Sunrise Shack over here. Has a guest house that they let us stay in, and everything's real confusing. Tried to take a shower last night, you had to click a different button to turn the hot water on. I don't know what that is. It's all in Japanese. This is an Instamix coffee, Instamix bullet that they've created. You just gotta mix it with hot water. I don't think we have any coffee shops close to us besides the Sunrise Shack, which opens today. So we gotta figure out how to make coffee. What is that little thing? We all woke up at like, I don't know, 1 o'clock last night and went back to sleep. So, come look at this. Why is there a fish there? Does that confuse you? Oh. Fun fact about myself, my little brother did 23andMe, where they test your DNA and see what, like, race you are. Turns out we're like 0.2% Japanese. So we're gonna get picked up at 10 o'clock. We're gonna go do a photo shoot at the new shack. They have the school bus that they gutted and made a shack, and I think there's some seating in the side as well. And then after we do the photo shoot, we're gonna go do a beach cleanup here at the local beach. I don't know which way the ocean is, but it's like a 5-minute walk away. And after that, we're gonna go to, you said, the ceremony, which I think is the grand opening and party at about 3 o'clock. And then from there, I have no idea. But I think right now, to kill some time, we should go walk around the town and just check stuff out, try to find some food. Damn it. We're just getting picked up right now. We're headed to the beach cleanup and then roll into a party
And then I don't know what's gonna happen from there.
Number four in Japan, right?
Yes.
So this is the fourth Sunrise Shack in Japan. This is why we're here, the grand opening. I got a school bus. It's actually from Miami, they said. And then they, I don't know what they did, so we're gonna check it out. It's cool.
So you order here and there's a little bit of seating. This is epic.
This is crazy. I wonder if the waves get good here. It must. Look at this giant break wall to keep all the giant waves out.
How's it?
Good to see you guys.
Good to see you too.
Hi.
Have you seen
Japan?
We missed you guys last night.
We need to recreate.
This is like the perfect thing.
All of us.
You know that outside is
good. Thank you.
There you go. Cool. Okay, back to work.
So what's happening right now is Ko just got some food and he's gonna throw it to one of these hawks. Look at. Look at.
My God.
Go throw it up.
It's so long.
Oh, you like me, buddy?
Yeah, didn't walk
he
over
did.
Your foot.
It was like circling you.
Bye.
Samurai.
About to clean up the beach.
We got some nature entangled in trash.
How this whole Japan Sunrise Shack thing started is one of our friends from here, his name is Masato Shiono. He's a really good surfer. He's actually sponsored by Quicksilver as well. We got the same sponsor. He came by, loved it, and he's like, I want to bring this to Japan. And he came back home and put together a team of people. It's Shin, who picked us up from the airport. Megumi is the CEO, the lady that's been helping us, let us stay at her house. Micro, he's a musician from out here, and Masatoshi. So they put this together, and now this is our fourth location. It's pretty crazy how fast it happened. Has it been a year?
Yeah, just this is today's the year anniversary.
Oh, so this is 1 year anniversary. I didn't even know that.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
And we all thought it'd be a cool idea to come clean up the beach where the shack is, but honestly, this beach is so clean. What is it? Some sort of jellyfish?
It's like udon.
Tentacles? One year vlog tomorrow. It feels like it was 10 years. I feel like I've aged about 30 years in that process. Yeah. It's crazy. I can see my whole life for a year. I'm scared to look at it. I don't even want to look at it. Every week.
I got you another bit.
Ooh. Yeah! So it's a boomerang? What?
Okay, man.
Okay.
Two,
one.
So cute.
It's really amazing to see where Sunrise Shack started to see where it is now, like in Japan and stuff. And it's really crazy. We're looking at the shack today, like, we want to copy that and bring it to Hawaii. school buddy. So you guys are a big inspiration for us now as well. So thank you for having us again.
Welcome back.
Just left the one club to a birthday party now.
Let's get in Tokyo.
This is the biggest legend ever. It was the greatest time in Tokyo. I don't even know where he went. Where did he go?
There's a blue bottle of coffee here. Look at these guys behind us. They got me in the airport. This is loud, bro.
You?
Yeah,
sure. And seaweed?
Sure.
Yeah, sure.
Can I get a thing of rice?
Right, so we order the ramen from the machine and whatever little sides you want. And then we walk into this place.
Medium.
I just want some ramen. What?
Okay.
Is it a hard-boiled egg?
It's half.
Add
okay.
Before eating ramen.
Okay.
It's okay.
Okay, yeah.
So sorry. Dude.
It's in there.
I'm kidding.
But the smell is so good. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was the best ramen I've ever had my entire life.
On our way to the shoe street. What do you say it was called? The footwear street? Sneaker street. And we're just parked, and this is where the 2020 Olympics are being held. They're finishing up construction, I guess. And right across the street is this beautiful little park. It's cool. There's a sunrise shack at the end of this. So I heard if you jump 3 times on one of these, it teleports you down to the end of the street. This is our sunrise shack at Harajuku in the heart of Tokyo. So this is our third Sunrise Shack location in Japan, and it's almost the same menu. There's a lot of things here, there's a lot of things in Hawaii that they don't have here, so the menu is slightly different. There's a lot of matcha, they got the boba tea, which we don't have. Just a Japanese take on Sunrise Shack, and it's really cool to see because it's pretty similar, but a little different. Pineapple, like half pineapples. We have Koa tweaking out on coffee. Lots of matcha, they have waffles. They look amazing. I would have one, but I just ate nice. Yeah, this thing's epic. It'd be cool to replicate this and bring it to Hawaii as well. We could do pop-ups and stuff, little bands.
Little shout-out, this is Livin', like and subscribe.
Nice job. Comment, color correct me.
How's that sign? Influencers have to be in shape, be a follower.